As I've always said throughout this thing, I haven't got a personal vendetta against Michael Jackson. I think, it can dance. I mean, anybody who invents moonwalk is all right by me. But it was just that one particular performance that I thought was in bad taste, and that's why I did what I did. As for my feelings towards him now, I just think he ought to... it would be good for him to get a bit of reality into his life, really.